This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
Perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Further now.
over here. Sick of Torgal. There, boy. Get him. Keep your distance, boy. Get him. There, boy. Stay down.
Is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape! Gav! Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way!
You made your choice!
There, boy!
You
situation.
You're late. Gav's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the cuckoo.
Not this time.
Come on.
Shit!
life doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's a trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you on?
Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
It's fault.
Well,
fire will it be?
Anything else? I see I'm busy here.
So will it be?
That it? Fine.
Yes? What?
If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it.
Let's get this fixed before someone.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
Life.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Taya told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The Duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Iron Blood had captured a Dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us Dominants.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... Hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Sarsis.
We have found you.
We should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe more.
Their bunks are made up. I can leave whenever you're ready.
What do you want?
To say farewell. We're leaving.
Good decision. Better that than buried out there in the black. You've got a lot to thank that girl for, you know.
I know. And I will.
Now, what do you really want? We both know you don't come here for conversation. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. Maybe next time, eh? You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. Off you go, then. And best of luck.
I should probably say thank you to Gav, too.
Fancy a mug of Kenneth Coldest when we're done?
Well? The Sangfornian, dear. No scratches, right? Not bad, if I do say so myself. And how am I meant to do that, then? It'd last you a good while. Anything else?
Look what the curl dragged in. Go on, then. I'll be thankful you got that much. You got out else? I'll be thankful you got that much. You got out else? I reckon I can find a buyer. Is that all?
So your mind's made up, is it?
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be, Clive. Not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Cid, and she'll help you out.
Understood. Thank you, Gav. Yeah. I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss. You take care, all right? Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Cid when you need him?
Give him my regards when he gets back.
I will.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady?